The man's moving up in the world. He's old blood. One of the good families. And now that he's helped the right plan for us.
Bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos. The Hound Pit's pub. I can't believe it, but I actually miss those times. How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed. Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily, you're all right. I was worried.
No time for that now. I can't dally.
Where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye. My signet ring.
I'll keep my mind on my duties. Forget about that kiss. Oh, that kiss. smells heavy. Hard to get a good lung full.
Throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley, did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
Then very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
This won't leave my hand again. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. This could be handy. the Crown Killer must be connected to all this, with the Duke and Delilah. I have a feeling I'll need these. The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here. Ramsay deserves my attention. Now you've got what you wanted, Ramsay. The Imperial suite atop Dunwall Tower. Stay put until this is all set straight, Ramsay. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. What do I have to do to help my father? What do I have to become?
Listen up, I have bad news. Ramsay's missing. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find her. Got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Circino, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
You're not fit for the watch uniform.
It's getting so one can't even breathe no more.
Attention, Dunwall.
I need to find a ship. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
All hail Delilah, first of her name. Further, the former Empress Emily Caldwin is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Your face is covered.
Worse.
You worried someone might recognize you?
This shirt reeks. I've got to get a spare uniform.
Cloth would give for a bottle of pear soda.
Nothing, man.
silver pipe he was smoking the other night. It made him tremendously more attractive.
What was it?
End of the road for you.
Supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
I've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me, you don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
People of Dunwall, aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Lady, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it.
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face, stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. And I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. But Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yes, I'm ready.